Right, this is cool. Right, so we were standing up there, right? So now we're down here. There's literally, there's a few wee animal trails down here. Quite clear cut. What have you found? If that's something stingy, don't touch it. What is it? Right, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, wow. Wow. Holy crap. Oh, what? Now that. Whoa. That's a big moth larvae caterpillar. Zoom in on that. Hold on. Look at this guy. Right, somebody there need to give me an ID on that. I want to say some of the Hawkeye things come to mind. I do know that it's going to be a big ass caterpillar, a big ass butterfly or moth. That's stunning. Whoa, wildlife bonanza today, people. I thought that was a newt. Look at the size of that. Zoom, focus. Thank you. Wow, you're a cracker. Look at that. That is an absolute peach. Hello, little friend. What are you saying? He's like, I'm saying nothing, Laura. I'm gentle, be still so you don't kill me. I do not know if you're a friend or a foe. This is an awesome place. That's really cool. Right, so where were you? You were down there. That's not for you to eat. You're doing very well with the nature, right? But you can't be eating things, all right? He's very pretty. Right, so we need to do diversion tactics. So I'm going to put him just here, out the dog's way. Right, hold on. Oh, he's super cool. So you can see his wee legs under there. Hold on, let's see. Did he climb up on anything? You want to move? You're playing dead. Right, watch out. Move, Hector. Back up, good lad. He's hanging on. Look, that's a really cool thing to find. Isn't it? Nala, don't kill me. Super cool. Get a few angles. Wow. No, Archie, you don't stand on it, baby. Really cool. Let me check Google to find out what you're going to turn into. Right, do you know what? We're going to give you a wee hand here, bud. There you go, you can just hide under there. You can move away. Come and get a treat, Hector. Come on, let's go. Hector, what a good boy. Right, anyway, what I was saying was, I don't need to give you a treat now. Don't know if you can is it just me that can see them? Can you see all these wee animal trails? So it's just wee divots that we follow where the deer have been. So why have we never came to this bit? This is a great little bit. It's obviously an Animal Crossing. Copyright, I suppose it's a game. That was super cool, I've never seen a caterpillar that big before. Everybody come and get a treat, please, for being really good. Because you are the best of doggos. I can't even get in my pocket. Hello, everybody. Nelson! Nelson's been here the whole time. Look, he's like, I did not run away, I was here forever. So, this is a good bit. That's the quarry. Right, come and get treats, everybody. Well done, you. Well done, you. Right, take it nice. Well done, you. Well done, you. They're only getting one of these. Right, I do not dish out treats willy-nilly, people. We do not want diarrhea, we do not want fat dogs. Right, we're getting cheesy nibbles today because I've run out of dehydrated chicken. Nelson, did you get a treat? Did I give you one? Can I have another one anyway? I just can't remember. Double dunce. You can have one because I love you. Right, you're never on here. Yeah. Rudy didn't get one. So this is good. That was an amazing find. I'm so happy with that. Right, thank you. One for Nala. So, yeah. The hare buggered off in there and the deer went that way. So now I'm excited to see if I was Googling it, if there's any antlers cutting about. I'm obsessed now with finding antlers. I'm also wondering if at the end of this month and maybe the start of next month there might be mushrooms. Maybe not. I need to kind of have livestock. Oh, poop! What kind of poop is this? It's fox poop. Somebody's poop. Right, that was all very exciting, kids. Oh, we can get down there as well. Right, let's go for an exploration. Oh, but first let me drag my way. You're terrible, Nelson. You really are. Absolutely dreadful. So I keep seeing things like this and I keep thinking it might be an antler, but it's not, that's a stick. Which I can't get it. So yeah. Right, we're going to go explore. This is cool. We could be here for a while. Right, catch you.